This is my mom's yam vermicelli soup. A pinch of salt, black pepper, white pepper, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of chili flakes from Hexar, some mushroom powder, 1 teaspoon of ground cumin, 1 teaspoon of Chinese five spice, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder and mixy mix, 150 grams of oyster mushroom. I'm just gonna use my clean hands to mixy mix. Marinate in the fridge for at least an hour. This is yam or taro. Beautiful, isn't it? Peel and coarsely slice. Wash thoroughly and steam for 8 to 10 minutes or until fork tender. Set aside until ready to use. I'm using my Nordic Ware stovetop kettle smoker to smoke the mushrooms. While the mushrooms are smoking, let's prepare the soup. 6 dried mushrooms, 1 kombu, 1 tablespoon of miso, 2 tablespoons of soya sauce into 2 liters of vegetable stock. Bring it up to a simmer. Cook until the mushrooms are hydrated and the kombu is soft. Keep the stock on low heat. Once the kombu is cool enough to handle, roll it into a cigar and slice. Finally, dice the mushroom as well. Add the yam into the stock and keep it on low heat. 1 yellow onion into 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Season with salt, pepper and sugar. And mixy mix. Cook until lightly caramelized. 3 cloves of garlic and 1 inch ginger. And mixy mix. The mushrooms. And mixy mix. Add in a ladle of the stock and deglaze. Transfer everything into the stock, followed by the kombu and mixy mix. The mushrooms are done. The wonderful smoky aroma. Mushroomlicious. This is vermicelli. You can use angel hair pasta if you cannot find this. Add a serving into the stock and cook until al dente. 1 tablespoon of shatha, followed by the soup. The vermicelli is done. Add onto the serving bowl. 1 tablespoon of toasted sesame oil and 1 tablespoon of white soya sauce, followed by the yam and the smoked mushrooms. Some scallions. Enjoy. Get the full article at fatdough.sg. This is my vegan version of my mom's recipe. Let's devour this. Super hearty and yummy-licious. Nostalgic as well. I hope you give this a try. Thank you for watching. Have fun in the kitchen.